or evil, whatever you want to call it, it's intelligent. It's smart. And it's invisible. It's an invisible snake that while it is planning to make its attack, it is thinking to itself, I am going to divide my enemy into smaller, less strong groups, and then I'm going to make them hate each other so that it's easier to take them down. And as we're all yelling at each other, trying to figure out which group it is that's causing the problem, evil's winning.